Guys, Tuba Skinny, I was hosting a concert here at the Little Brown Church about 5 or 6 years ago, and the Newell Family Band from Damariscotta was playing, and unbeknownst to me during the second half, Maisie Newell, their daughter and fantastic fiddle player, who had been down in New Orleans playing on the street, asked me if it'd be alright if a few friends came in and sat in on the second half.